And it's time now for our Bites of the Week. They come from buyers and sellers in downtown Kingston. They were talking about their experience and plans for this holiday season. Here are our Bites of the Week.
The only thing, me see one and two people, them going at the wholesale and buy sheet. But otherwise, nothing now go on. Nothing. And you can't see for yourself, so nobody now buy nothing. People, them just walk and go about them business. I feel like send the money not there. Because we can't believe it's Christmas. This is not Christmas, because nothing I sell.
Food, I don't spend on clothes. Clothes, I just wear a little while. Food, my money, if you go in for me and my family. So I will come at Grand Market, but that's it. I don't know if I'm going to buy or I just come and look. I don't know how it's going to be.
My plan is to spend Christmas like any other time. Just easy. I'm holy for food, drink holy for cereal, get my mind at ease, and that's basically it.